they have put this together, and you know Children's Dance Foundation is about process, not product. So we just put this together so all our pieces kind of fit, and I'm going to transform myself into Mrs. McGillicuddy. Good afternoon, class.
Good afternoon, Mrs. McGillicuddy.
This is our history class, and we've been studying a timeline in history class. Who can tell me what's one of the first places we talked about? Emma.
Prehistoric times.
Prehistoric times. And after that, what did we talk about? Yes.
Ancient times.
Ancient times. And then what came after ancient times, Sedona?
The Renaissance.
The Renaissance. And finally, that brought us up to everyone.
Modern times.
That's right. All of a sudden, Mrs. McGillicuddy heard a voice from the office. Yes. Now, class, behave yourselves. I'll be back in a minute, and this is my door, okay? I'm going through my door. She leaves. Just for a second. Now, you behave yourselves. I'll be back in a minute. She leaves. She comes back in. What this thing is here, but it says, with levers and buttons and motors and gears, this thing is designed to take us through the years. Well, I never ordered it. I guess I better go find out who did. And with that, she said, behave yourselves.
Thank you.
double circles, two directions. Slow down, baby girls, drop your knife. Don't run. Go slowly.